Hi, I'm Kyle with Kimray. Today we're looking at the operation of Kimray's back pressure valve. Before we get started, be sure to subscribe to Kimray's YouTube channel and turn on notifications. Kimray's back pressure valve is used to create and hold a back pressure set point. This valve is considered an integrated valve because the pilot and valve are one piece. You'll see this valve used on separators, treaters, and on the gas outlet of a free water knockout. This valve monitors upstream pressure. To adjust the set point, turn the bolt on top. The spring pushes down on the diaphragm assembly, which positions the pilot plug. The pilot plug then allows gas from the upstream to push down on the diaphragm. The flow through this valve is from underneath the plunger. The flow pushes up on the plunger as the gas is pushing down on the diaphragm. Because the diaphragm has a larger surface area than the plunger, the same pressure can hold the valve in a closed position. You have now reached your back pressure set point and the valve will begin regulating the pressure. If the set point is exceeded, the upstream pressure pushes up on the diaphragm assembly, closing off the pilot plug. This allows gas to be vented from the top of the diaphragm and the upstream pressure to be regulated. If you found this helpful, please click the like button below.